Chuck Backer here, familygokarts.com. Thank you for stopping by. We're going to be talking about the T125D. That's a Tao ATV. And this unit here is our most popular mid-size ATV that we have, youth ATV with reverse. So let's come up here a little bit and look at it closer. The first thing that we're going to want to take a look at here is how to actually start it up. Let's start with that here. I'm going to put this in neutral. This is an automatic forward, neutral, automatic reverse. And it's got a convenient, neat hand shifter. We find that's much better for kids and youth riders. So, what we're going to do is we're going to turn the unit, this up here, the key on here. We're going to choke it. And the choke's right down here. That's that gold lever. If you want to bend down, ladies and gentlemen, and take a really close look, that's the choke. Go all the way up. Now, to start a unit, you can push down your foot brake or your hand brake. So we're going to hold in the hand brake, give it a little gas. And I take the choke off right away because it's been running for a little bit. And as you saw, I came in forward. Put that there. That's simple. Then I got to get this into your front drum brakes, your foot brakes back here. Now we're in neutral. And if you listen to this, very quiet running unit, nice quiet running unit. Now there's two ways you can shut it off. Come over here so I show you that. One way is here, this is the on button. Or you can just shut it off with the key. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take this and shut it off with, you have a remote off and on. So if your child is 100 yards away, football field away, or 300, which is 300 feet, and then it makes that alarm. Now to unlock it, you hit that twice, and then that'll allow you to start the unit from, that's how, this is really neat. This works up to 100 yards away, which we've done it, and it does at 100 yards, even in this type of area with a lot of buildings and so forth. So I'm going to shut this off here. So that's the lock button, that's to shut it off, if you want to shut it off remotely. That is the unlock button. Meaning once you hit that, you got to hit that to clear the system so you can start it from the unit. And then you have, this is your alarm button. And then that's also a button that can make a lot of noise. But the key feature is that lock and unlock button. So I'm going to put this back just to keep that with the unit. Now come over here and let me show you a really neat feature here. This has a lot of neat safety features. This is the first safety feature. Very exciting. Second feature is we have this remote off and on, not remote, we have the speed limiter. I'm going to take my key and point to it right there. You see that speed limiter? Now we have this set so the throttle will only move about one third of its distance. You could loosen up this inside nut, take a Phillips screwdriver and loosen it out even further. We find with the new drivers, this is a good good amount there. If you take a look at it, roughly about 3/8 inch out there. This is the right position to start with kids. So you have some power, but it's not too much, so you can limit the speed. We don't limit momentum, but we limit the speed. This here is your front brakes. If you ever want to lock it, that's your lock button there. To lock in the handbrake. Down here, ladies and gentlemen, we have the reverse. We have the foot brake to put on the, to stop with the foot brake. And that goes and activates the hydraulic disc rear brakes. Live axle, nice size tires. Look at the tail light, easy to see. Now this is the third safety feature, is the tether. And you can put that around your wrist. Works really good. Got a nice sounding muffler. Let's come around to another feature. Let's go to the front of the unit, folks. And here's what I want to see when you look down the front. Go way, kind of about 5 feet away. If you look at the front wheels. The front wheels from here to here. Now come around to the back. Come around to the back here, ladies and gentlemen. You will see these are not as wide going left to right. That gives the unit stability for turning. Very stable. And that's what we want these youth ATVs to be, stable, fun, and safe. So those are just four of the safety features. Now let's come around this side here. I'm going to lift this up a little bit on the side. Take a good look underneath it. Bend down. Yeah, look at that. Well made. See the frame. See the engine. Chain drive. A very well made unit. Very well made unit. Also, if you keep down there, go a little further down. Look at the clearance you get. Go a little bit further down, guys and gals. See how, look at that clearance here. You really have a very nice clearance. Look at that. What is that? I would say that's about 7-8 inches. And that's neat. That's really neat. And then you got a nice chain guard back here. Now let's go to the front. Let's take a look at the unit at the front. Look at the nice design. We got headlights. We got a very sturdy, look at the sturdiness of this here. Look at that. You got on the front, you got the, come up closer here. Again, let's get down so you can really see the unit. You got drum brakes on both sides. You got an A-arm, front suspension. Again, very sturdy. Look at that. Very well made. Very sturdy. A lot of fun for the drivers. A lot of fun. Let's come over here on the unit. On this side here, this is your carburetor. Right there is that carburetor. We showed that with the choke. This is your on and off fuel valve. Right now we have that on. You got your fuel filter up here. The air cleaner. If you come around here, back here, I'm going, this here is, when, remember when I hit the shut it off remotely? This is the remote, and this is the alarm that it was making and so forth. This here is your rectifier, and then you got your CDI box. Right here is your CDI box. Now, if we take this off here, it gives you another good look. Look inside here. Look at, that's a top view of the CDI box. Nice battery compartment, shock. Again, good rack so kids can enjoy tooting around the yard or the farm or wherever you're having them enjoying it and so forth. And this is your gas tank. Oh, let me show another feature. This is going to be a little harder to see because it's so bright. When we have this, let me start this up here. We're in neutral. That's really hard to see, but that is the green light in neutral. I'm going to put this in reverse. You see the red light when it's in reverse. So some really neat features there too. And this is your gas tank. We do recommend you to use gas that does not have ethanol in it. Use plain gas, unleaded gas without ethanol for the small engine or alcohol. And you can shut it off there or shut it off there. This is your lights. This is off. That would be low and high. The lights are running lights. And what I mean by that is they will only run when the engine is on. They will only be on when the engine is on. And that's another smart feature because then it don't drain the batteries. So again, thank you for stopping by. This is Jeff Backer. I'm live at familygokarts.com. We've been here since 1990. Here's some important things. We know our units because our kids, nieces, and nephews have played with these youth ATVs. And these ATVs are not a high end. They're not a low end. They're good in between end. And as we know, kids will outgrow these almost as quick as pants, but not quite. And that's why we sell so many of these good units. We also have parts. That's why we've been here since 1990. And we treat people like we want to be treated. Support, if you go through our website, upper right hand corner, it says support. So at any time you need help, you submit a trouble ticket, and our tech people will help you out as quickly as possible. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for trusting us, and you have a great day.